Now, from Franklin County, the South Point broadcasters are on the air.